Guys, just go!
A knife seemingly comes out of nowhere and jabs Dan in the neck. He tries to wail out, but a hand covers his mouth. As he slowly dies, all he sees is the face of his killer in front of him. White skin, black eyes that bore into your soul, and a god-awful smile. Says the killer. It's okay, my friend. It's nap time. Close your eyes and go to sleep.
See the